So first we'll subtract 47 from 50. 50 minus 47, 3. Find square of 3. Square of 3 is equal to 9. As this is a single digit, we'll place 0 in front of that. 09 will go on the right side of our answer. Subtract 3 from 25. 25 minus 3 is equal to 22. 22 will go on the left side of our answer. This will be our answer. Please answer in comment.